Hey there, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever been in an airplane and wanted to die because all of a sudden your ears started hurting really, really bad? Well, that wasn't a demon. That was due to air pressure. There probably aren't any demons. See, there is such a thing as air pressure, which is the amount of pressure created by the weight of the whole atmosphere pressing down on itself and you on the surface of the earth. And at sea level, that air pressure amounts to about 14.7 pounds per square inch. But normally, you don't ever notice this air pressure because all of the air inside of you and outside of you is at an equal pressure. When you go up in an airplane, though, you're going higher in the atmosphere where the pressure is lower. For example, at 35,000 feet, the air pressure is under 4 pounds per square inch, which is a big drop over what it is at sea level. But plane cabins are pressurized. They don't get down to 4 psi. Most plane cabins are pressurized to about 11, but still, that's enough of a difference in pounds per square inch for you to notice. The reason you notice the change in air pressure is because the air in your inner ear is trapped in there, and it's pressurized to what you're used to on the Earth's surface. Since the air pressure outside in a plane is lower than what it is at the Earth's surface, the air inside your ear expands and presses your eardrum outward, which hurts so bad. Luckily, you have some release valves for your inner ear called Eustachian tubes, and you can activate them by opening and closing your jaw or chewing gum. This allows air from the inner ear to escape and the air pressure to equalize to what it is outside of your ear, which means that your eardrums can relax. So the next time you're on a plane and someone next to you is crying and screaming and clasping their ears, you set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. But tell them loud because they probably can't hear very well right then. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video or subscribe or share it. I don't care.